Welcome back, everyone. We haven't been here in a few weeks. And I haven't played this in a few weeks either. Harvest 3 Blacktail Fear. I'm doing hope number 5, but hope number 2 or second visit will be the same time, since it's hunting the same stuff. And I really don't know what I was doing last time, so I'll see how that goes. I think last time I was up here, once in that area. This area's always been, like, good in my opinion. And sometimes around here in this area. The problem is I think currently there's a bug, or they're trying to fix it, that the game doesn't, like, the calls aren't really working, so that might be a problem. See birds and everything, but nothing else yet. But I haven't played in a while, so I could be screwing myself. Time. I'm trying to remember my inventory. Got my bow, shotgun, and my pistol. Thing is, I want to come up here. I think it would be better to come up here and look this way. Because this is a clearing, it looks like. Oh, there's something. I do want to try to get the, what was it, like 312 meters, or I think it was like 400 feet distance I want to get. Oh. If this is a group of bears, it's a nice little hunt. Or is this Roosevelt? I know this area has Roosevelt. Ooh. But those are going south. I couldn't tell if that was still the blacktail by the suns. I'm just going to keep moving through this rain-soaking area and hope we get a good clearing shot up here. Probably should have my shotgun up since I am going towards bears. How did I get this back up? See, this is a nice clearing, midday kind of deal. Jeez, my stomach's not happy with me today. I don't like how I'm chasing after a bear. Oh, it saw me. Alright, it... Whatever, it's... It ran. I wasn't prepared for it to be right here, because I haven't seen any poop. So I didn't really have an idea of how far away it is. Dang it. Can't believe I let... And it was a decent-sized bear by the looks of it. Don't see it. Ooh, a blacktail still. And the rain is back though, unfortunately. I hit it. How deadly of a shot is another matter. Let's go track it. No signs of purple yet on the map, so that's not a good sign. And I'm not sure exactly where I hit it, because it can be just like a small wounds are just like a it nicked the like barely on your skin. But I don't think I would have, if I didn't take that shot, I don't think I would have even had another chance. I'm guessing that's the black bear that was I shot. I am going to keep looking around though, because I do need to get like a black tail. But that's what's within 45 feet, so I gotta be close for that one. This, on the other hand, is a long-range shot on a bear that didn't really matter where, as long as I got the kill shot, in my opinion. Wow, the Roosevelt elk here, 500 kilograms. That's a big boy. What's this? Oh, this seems like a nesting ground for the Roosevelts. Yes, I see the mark. Come on. There we go. Sleeping spot. And unfortunately, I didn't get to see the actual resting or the bear. Is this the bear? Possibly. It's actually bigger than the other one. Barely, but it's there. Is that... That's crap. I don't see an injured bear. Oh, that's the problem I have. Here it is. problem is that I know the bear's up there because the tracks and the sounds led it that way. But the problem is we don't have any other clue because this kind of tree right now is pretty bad. Following the right trail, but then the sounds were coming from that way, which bothers me. I do see another green mark, though. I wonder why I chose green. Okay, I'm looking at this, and that guy, that bear, looks like he should have dropped. Because his health has dropped to, what, 25 or 50? So that bear... is not having a good time. Am I missing, or am I just being an idiot? That hit. Jeez. That was the first sniper shot. This was a bow, and then the rest were arrows, I think. Yeah. But definitely no quick kill or tech or teeth. It was a level 2. But that thing was coming at me at the end of it. Where did my shots go? Like, he was just standing, like, right here. And my arrows were just so short, apparently. I probably should have just pulled out my snub nose or whatever this is, revolver, and took a shot instead of wasting all that. Because anything around here is probably not anymore. Roosevelt's really close, it looks like. I'm gonna hopefully get him up here. Sorry, I'm curious. Oh, that's where it is. I'm at the edge of it. Wind is still at my advantage right now, barely, but... I don't see anything. build stamping, really. I see the tower all the way out there. And when you realize that's, what? That's only 700 meters? Really? But then it's going over here and then up the hill, I think. I'm gonna go up here towards the tower. Sorry, I'm trying to decide what I want to eat later, because my stomach is bothering me so much, and I know some people say, like, don't eat when your stomach's upset, but sometimes, depending on why your stomach's upset, eating sometimes helps. For me, it was what? I had, like, it was a while back. It was about a month ago. I ate way too much one day. I could not eat. I felt like I couldn't eat anything. Like, my stomach didn't tell me I was hungry for the next, like, 3 days. And that's not a good sign. But then I just ate, and I'm like, okay, don't feel any different, nothing. It was creepy. And then, like, today and yesterday, I was just hungry all day. I don't even know why. And I didn't even, I ate the same amount I've always eaten. It's just, I don't know why it's saying I'm so hungry. It sort of bothered the crap out of me, though. Sorry if I'm rambling. It's one of those random moments that I'm just like, okay. Where's a blacktail when you need one? And by the looks of it, I might just be teleporting out of this area. Actually, I probably should go uncover what that is first. Because today I have to go play the fun game of dealing with airport. And where are the... The airport, you try to avoid it all possible. Not because it's bad or anything. They keep traffic well out of the way. It's just, it's not fun. And the area around it's not fun. It's a watchtower. That's an obvious thing, though. I'm sort of disappointed, though, that there's, like, nothing. There hasn't been any sounds since, like, the mating call to Roosevelt. And after that, it was just, it vanished. Roosevelts on this map are one of my favorite things to hunt, though. Big 500 kilogram deer, yeah. Never hunted in real life, so I can't really say much about it. I'm sort of disappointed, though, that you can't put out, like, tracking cameras, which would be a good idea to add. Because you can just set it up in a position, and then you could possibly find out, like, where a group is, but then the random number generators in this game is sort of weird. Eh. What other missions do I have? I'm not going to hunt for the... Well, I could have done that one, but I killed it. I'm not doing that at night stuff. Well, the Leviathan is sort of an interesting one to do, but I sort of want to just go hunting instead of try to find coyotes up here in this mountain. I think this is Mount... Is this Mount Leviathan, or is this... Come on, what is it? When it does this. Mount Leviathan lookout point, it is. It's not a great view, in all honesty. I'm not sure about down here, but I haven't been there much. But it's My thought is I was going to go here. Or which I don't know which way the wind's going. It's going southeast, right? Travel southeast from here and then go check out the coast. Dang, wind is south. So I want to head southeast and then I'm going to go up the coastline. Nothing on the coast. That's sort of surprisingly. What is this lake called, though? I'm curious. North Lake, really? That's not descriptive. Yeah, we haven't had much luck after that bear. Hopefully it'll go better shortly, but I doubt it. Mostly because, well, the hunts in this game are always throw up your hands and hope for the best kind of deal. My best one, in my opinion, was it was when I first started playing and I was just exploring. Ended up on, like, under a tree. Across this little pond, there's, like, two herds of whitetail and blacktail. A random whitetail comes up behind me. I shoot it with a arrow because I just got the bow and arrow at the time. And suddenly a blacktail comes up. And then the whole herd comes up right after that. And I'm just like shooting like crazy. I think I got a total of like five with that. And it's just like insane how that kind of stuff happens. So south side is obviously not going to have anything because the wind's going that way. And the only thing I think that will be over there is probably a deer of some kind. Or I wasn't thinking deer, I meant rabbit. Just gotta keep running. How far are we from the river? Wow, I did not realize we were that far. But hopefully with this view, we should be able to spot something. And I need to start walking. My heartbeat's crazy right now. Oh, I finally found something. Oh, it's a moose, and it's an old trail, unfortunately, so I don't really know where that means it's at. I think I might be following something unknowingly. Nice sized moose. But I'm not going that way. I'm trying to get to the water so I can actually have a clear view like this area. This would be a nice spot for something, if there was anything there. I think I'm gonna go for the question mark up here and then move down. I do like the idea, like, up here you can actually get a nice little stretch of views from the little, like, road area. I should say road. Is that a road? No, it's a dirt. Close enough, though. Nothing obvious. Sorry, I'm not really speaking much because, well, can't do much when there's nothing to happen. And I'm literally just having auto run and walk on. There it is. I was wondering where it was. That's a Roosevelt. How far is it? I didn't look on the rangefinder, and I want to have that accurate. So it's 150 away. Yeah, that's all I can really do. Oh, there was another group. I knew it. That's why I haven't shot yet. I wanted to see if I can get an actual view on the animal, if it's a herd or not. So it's two of them only. That's a four easy, and that's a four easy. I think I just screwed that shot up. Because I think my hand shook at the worst possible time. Nope. One shot. That's a pretty good shot, though. 150 meters, one shot, and it dropped immediately. I'm glad I chose to come out here, like, just exploring the map. And we did figure out what this was, at least. I still need to figure out what that is. There's a lot of points around that lake I need to look at. But I haven't. Last known location was right around these trees. I see a big blood stain. But I don't see my deer. Or my elk. Ooh, that's a big stain. Vital hit. Yeah, it's probably right over there. There's no way it got too far. Vital hit, and it's dead. It was dead pretty quickly. Unless it had, like, this super speed thing. Oh, yeah, it's a 20 medium bleed rate. That's sort of rare. I see it. It's right there. Nice throw out. Where'd it hit it anyway? Oh my gosh. I didn't really hit it anywhere. I pretty much hit its spine. A gold shot though is nice. 1K exactly. Or 1K, nice. 100% everything. That was a good hunt though. I made it maybe 100 meters after I shot it. Now I gotta see if I can find the other elk, or just make it to the shore, and then go up the coast like I was planning to do. No noises yet, but I'm not really hunting for this Roosevelt. I'm hunting for the shore or the lake, because let's be honest, clear line of sight is best for hunting this game, unless you're going to try to call in the animals. And since the animal problem is occurring where calls don't work as well, or calls aren't working, then I have no reason to really try to make calls and try to lure them in, since I can't, or lure them in, whatever you want to say, since I don't have any sense. White-tip jackrabbit. I'd never hunt rabbits. It's just, it's hard to say this. They're just so small, and I really don't want to waste my time going for them. Roosevelt did come this way. Somehow I'm still on its trail. Okay, anything obvious? Southside's not that interesting to me for two reasons. With it being on the wind side, I'm not going to have a good enough of a chance to get a hunt off on it. But to the north and east, yeah, I can get hunt. Or there's a coyote in front of me that just gave off warning call. That doesn't help either, but that's a coyote being a coyote. Those things are hard to catch. I'm not sure if I got that shot off. I like how I was talking about how coyotes are such pains to catch and find. And then I find that. Let's see. Got him. This is why I love those clearings more than anything in this game. Trying to hunt in like trees and whatnot is just not. I don't think that was a life-threatening shot. I did rush that shot, that's for sure. Because there was a herd of something, and I'm pretty sure you guys saw one of them, but sorry, I think I see it still. I might have hit its spine, if anything. Doesn't look like it, though. No purple. As it is, though, we got a dead coyote right here. Pretty good shot out of it, too. And the problem is, those things were south of me. Ugh. Nice. How much? Wow! 1169. Can't believe how much money that was worth. Dang it, I didn't kill the thing. If that was a blacktail, that's going to disappoint me, because that's my actual mission. Is that another? I hate, like, it takes me a few seconds to recognize it, and then I have to move my scope. I don't see it. I probably could have taken a shot. But I definitely didn't have, like, a clear shot on that. Coyote. Thought it's for a second, I thought I got this, whatever it was over here. Oh, was that a Roosevelt elk? Nothing obvious. Ugh. And I hate that whatever it was got away. Like both coyote and I think the Roosevelt. A moose. Oh, really? How far is that? 299, dang. Well, I'm looking. Oh, it's a black tail. I need to get closer, if anything. Or so I don't have a butt shot. What is that? Female moose. Wow. Mooses are here, for sure. Whoops. This part sucks. I'm really just trying to get close enough because I want the male. How far is that? 90 yards. I'm closing, getting closer. Hopefully we get close enough to use my bow. This sucks right now. I'm really close. I do want to shoot so badly right now. When I'm getting 70 meters in closing right now, it's sort of one of those moments that I'm like, when do I pull out my gun and shoot? But the bow is probably the best thing to kill with. The problem is, I don't trust this range. All of them facing away? Yeah. No, this guy, girl, is being a pain. I did not tell you to bring that out. This is so time consuming though, doing this. 52 meters. I'm getting close enough. Come on, walk. For some reason, my audible walk isn't moving because I was just going to have it go towards it. My plan is get on the other side of this bush and I think I'll fire. That was a hit. And I couldn't pull out my gun in time. It's doing the slow lag crap it likes doing. Wow, that is a big moose. Minimum size, 498 kilograms, and I got an arrow into it. The important question, though, is did I drop it? Whoa, why is the screen like doing that? Very low bleed rate, but he is dropping health. That's a confirmed kill. Yep. Now I just gotta play the chasing game. Awesome. But it's a long video. It's a Sunday episode, so it's nothing bad. And I hope everyone enjoys this hunt. I got, what, 4 kills? I got a bear, Roosevelt elk, a coyote, and a moose. I call that a good hunt. Only thing I didn't catch is a blacktail, which was sort of my goal at the beginning. But, heh. Getting a coyote worth 1,100 is not bad. And getting like all these. Am I on the wrong trail or right trail? This. It's saying it's going the other way, but I see a green dot over here. And the rest of them going this way, I think. What? I hate when trails do this stuff. You can't tell I'm playing the Find the Blood trail again. I hate playing these games. Fortunately, it seems to have gone this way. What am I missing here? I need to find the blood trail. That's what I need to find. So some kind of trail over here, apparently. What did it do? Sorry about this. It tells you what what professional hunters probably do. I shouldn't say professional hunters. I should just say hunters, because I don't really know if there's so-called professional hunters. It's more of people who hunt for like their own food kind of deal, I think. And if you notice, you can probably see the moose out there still. I don't think I'm going to take a shot at that moose. I'm just going to hunt down this prey that I already have. It should be dropped. I think it actually might be straight ahead of me. Nope. Is this guy? Come on, let me aim. I hit it. Wow. I think that thing dropped. So I'll click both of those and I'm going to call that the episode. I took the shot, didn't expect it to work. So this will be an hour episode on Sunday. Will I keep hours on Sunday? It depends on how I'm feeling. Because I'm starting a new job soon. And don't know. So it was the deer or the moose. No, it wasn't. Gonna put a waypoint there so I know where to go after I'm done. Yes. This is a good deer. I'm hoping it's higher 600s. And there's the blacktail. Oh, there it is. Finally found it. The difference in these moose. How it ran that fast in what, like 15, 20 seconds? I don't know. Oh, that far. It did die. It took a few seconds for it to die. That I know. What kind of fur was this? Common? Okay. Quick kill, yeah. Everything else is good. 940 for a silver. It's not bad. But now let's go to the other deer and collect and finish. And that was an archery. I forgot about that. That's one thing I love about the bow. No matter what, if you get a clean, quick shot, they will drop dead. The bow is just so good. Look at this hunt. From here to here, and I got connected it all. I'm not going for a jackrabbit. So this was a four-day hunt, catching four different types of things, and I didn't look at the size of the other one. Oh, 498. Are you serious? But that's nice. Oh, 100%. 1K. Come on. I want to... Got no skill points to use. I want to check Codex. Actually, I want to check this. Nothing. And I want to check my hunting log. History. Latest harvest is actually. Moose coyote. But dang, I was hoping for like sizes. Eh. With that, have a good day, everyone. I hope everyone enjoyed this little hunt spree. And I hope you guys join me next time in whatever I'm doing. And we'll end with the view of this lake. See y'all later.